This is the accessories tutorial for Kart Studio. We're gonna go over some of the basics of placing the 3D objects on the cart. It's accessed by scrolling through the arc menu in the cart parts screen and just hit accessories. And that'll take you to the selection menu. You choose which part of the cart you wanna work with. So I'm gonna work on the hood right here. So I just tap that, hit add new accessory, and I'm given a list to choose from. So here is all the antenna accessories. You can select one and that'll throw you into the modify menu, or from the modify menu, you can just start cycling through the accessories available to see how they look on your cart. So I kind of like that umbrella. Let's go with that one. Since I'm on the modify tab already, I can just move my finger around and then that's gonna move the accessory around the body. And I kind of want the umbrella facing the other way, so I'm just gonna move that tab out of the way. I'm gonna start rotating this so I can get it so it looks like it's flung with the cart. Let's put it at the edge of the hood. Change the color on this, hit the color tab. That's gonna take me to the colors menu. Let's match it with one of the colors on my cart already. Or you can hit match colors at the bottom right here, and that'll actually match up all the colors. If I wanted to just make that same umbrella that I had there, and I wanted to copy it over the panel, then at the same panel, I just hit duplicate, and that'll create a new umbrella for me to place. Just move that into position. Now I have two umbrellas in the cart. And that's gonna do it for that umbrella accessory. So now I'm gonna go and jump into a different panel. I'm gonna go on the right panel, add new accessory, and I'm just gonna throw some doorknobs on the cart. Move it into place with my finger, and done with that. It's a good way to add flair and accessories to your cart. Help set it apart from the rest of the community.